Question number one, in your original proposal for the drawings that you did for the port, you indicated that besides a stadium, you wanted to have a nightclub, restaurants, a hotel, commercial buildings. Where do you envision any of that? Or do you envision that you're going to pay all of this just for a stadium? That's number
those
one.
Those sorts of commercial activities have no place in the park, and we have no intention of pursuing them in the park.
But do you have intentions of pursuing them with the city and the county elsewhere?
Look, if there's land that's made available, Miami-Dade's big county, Marcelo is a very entrepreneurial and innovative man, we're not going to speculate about, like, the Patty, you've been patient with your hands.